catch the buzz. Catch the buzz, volume 2. I ain't gonna get on here and talk like DJ Clue, but this is Playalitical, and I'ma let you know how it really went down, alright? A little over a year ago, I dropped a mixtape called Catch the Buzz, and then I see Fat Joe on a commercial, sponsoring an energy drink saying Catch the Buzz, and then I see this mixtape called Catch the Buzz, one of them MTV, Party You Go Now Fives numbers, you know? They hear Club Purple on the radio, Catch the Buzz Thursdays, but it's all good, I get bit, you know? This is my last local CD, after this, it's all national, so before I dip, I'ma try to pull the local scene up a little bit more, you know? And I got a lot of new breeds, a lot of new acts, new talent, because the old dudes just ain't cutting it. You know what I'm saying? They're like 40 years old now. You call them, you know what I'm saying? They get on the mixtape, they fuck around, they miss the deadline, but it's all good. You know, I got my man DJ Berserk on the cuts, on the turntables, on this shit. He got a mixtape coming out next month called Fuck You Pay Me. Be sure to cop that. My Code Green Operation Takeover is coming out, you know what I'm saying, about another 5 months nationally, so be sure to cop that too, but hey, peep game.